real. Yeah.
Say it real.
This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident.
I'm living in a world where they have eyes but they can't see. They disregard the truth and they feed to the lies. Just a victim to a system that was made for our demise. Sometimes I wonder why my people just don't even try. When we can help our brother live, but we'd rather see him die. Sad enough, we taking shots, getting killed by crooked cops. Rest in peace to Eric Garner, man, this man has got to stop. I quote the words of Dr. King when I say I have a dream that our people will have justice, but that's not the way it seems. I'm just trying to see a change, unity with every race, but we must all come to God and turn from our wicked ways. You can see it ain't no fear, cause I got Christ in my blood. It's a soldier up in here. Devil, look me in the face. You can see it ain't no fear, cause I got Christ in my blood. It's a soldier up in here. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. Police brutality, that's my reality. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. Police brutality, that's my reality. Tell me why the system failed me. Because it was designed just to lock me up in jail. These lies that they tell me through media, etc. Massive economic destruction in America. Don't judge me by my color, just the content of my character. And let me hear my freedom, cause I think that should be fair enough. How can this nation rise and live the meaning of its creed, when all they cherish is money, yet they hearts are filled with greed? Tired of seeing my people bleed with your brass in the streets. Say you want a Dr. King, but you're not promoting peace. We must call upon the Lord of X and please to hear this land, cause we headed for disaster, but my folks don't understand. We need to come together, cause these times are getting worse. United praying for this nation, cause this nation has been cursed. Remember, all lives matter. Time to stop this brutality. Man, I got a dream to turn my dreams into reality. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. Police brutality, that's my reality. I have a dream to turn my dreams into reality. Police brutality, that's my reality.
Man, it's time we start taking a stand. It's time that we rise up as a nation and start spreading love throughout our whole nation. Stop hating each other. Stop destroying our own people. Stop breaking each other down. How can we take a stand for what's right if we're breaking our own legs? How can we stand up? For one, we gotta look to God, man. We gotta pray to God. We gotta come in a united praise, man. We gotta pray for this nation, man. Our nation is cursed. So many people have been slaughtered and died, and so much blood has been spilled on this nation, man. We living in the modern day Sodom and Gomorrah. The only way this land can be healed is if we turn to God. For even God's word says, love your neighbor as yourself, and there is no commandment greater than these. Listen, man, times is getting worse, man. It ain't no time to keep playing games, man, for real. You claim you honor Dr. Martin Luther King, man, but you're not promoting peace. How you screaming no justice and no peace, but you looking for justice, man? Real business. The time is now. I have a dream that one day my people will come together and stop sleepwalking and wake up and be the bold conquerors that I know we can be. Let's look to Christ, man. Let's pray to have our land healed, man. I have a dream.